someone does. I still can't believe Avon is a bad guy. Ah, a real bad guy, like a proper bad guy. Not just reasonably unpleasant and vaguely immoral like us, but awful, like fuck him and that AI for making us look like idiots. That's the last time I become friends with a rich sociopath and his pet robot. Expect things to turn out well. God damn it! Oh, I want Avon and Clifford to die!
What can I do for you?
Okay, you're in the clear. We can be friends again. Bring us our ransom money.
No problem. I'll get him off your back.
Okay, head down there. I need you to take some photographs of the place Meriwether wants to do this deal. The Pacific Allied Shipyard. across a pretty long experience of doing deals, they've got a tendency of going wrong. Actually, they all go wrong, so we want to know the ins and outs of the place for when, surprise, surprise, the inevitable happens. so you might need some goggles. When you're ready to do the agent swap, go collect the... Let's go buy ourselves an agent. Get back to the shipyard and make this deal go right. Well, I know rescuing Agent Annoying is pretty far down the list of things any of us wants to do right now, but Mrs. Rackman here says we have to if we want to get paid. I'm certainly not doing this for a thank you and a handshake, so let's get him. This place is pretty dark, so you've got some goggles in your packs. Latest imaging technology. Meriwether took 14 with the express intention of selling him to Hertz. They've got long-standing business ties, but after much negotiating, we were able to hijack the sale. He does not come cheap. When I started doing this, you could buy an agent back for 2 good goats and a kilo of opium tar. Now it's 100 pounds of $100 bills. Now that's the tech boom asset bubble for you. Yeah, first it's a million-dollar apartments in San Fierro shitholes. Then your coffee costs $4 a cup. Your bus stop's got a Wi-Fi connected smart coach in it for corporate use only. Oh, and you've got to pay $5 million or your IAA pal gets his head cut off. Maybe now you guys will do something about the broken economy, huh? For good for a coffee, you're going to the wrong place. I know, and I hate myself for it, but I think I'm in love with their barista. Chatter on the network. They're gonna double-cross us. Just start shooting from the get-go. This deal went wrong before it started. Get my agent out alive, people! I found an old security cam I could patch into. Okay, I can put the guys on your radar. Okay, now, this is a bit of an experiment, but I think I can triangulate the signatures from the prep photos and bring up a scan of the place. Putting the guys on your radar now.
Damn. dude.
Thank God you got here before Avon's people. Now let's go!
I'm seeing some strange activity to the north of you. Take cover, quick! Okay, just hack something together. Sending an update to your goggles. System installed. You got new functionality! Oh boy, here we go!
Thank you.
Please. We're all friends, right? Thank God you got here before Avon's people. Now let's go!
I'm seeing some strange activity to the north of you. Take cover, quick! Okay, just hack something together. Sending an update to your goggles. System installed. You got new functionality. Oh boy, here we go!
Oh!
see them, but they're there. Don't put the chopper at risk. Clear Avon's guys before you get there.
I need an energy bar.
The pilots have ditched the chopper, so you're flying yourselves. I can't have any more of my people in danger there.
Personal space issue. safe? Obviously not quite yet, but almost. Man, that was intense. You feeling jacked? I'm definitely jacked. Major endorphins. Hey, for a bunch of no-good murdering bank robbers, you sure are good at doing the right thing. We're not so different when it all comes down to it. Ambitious, results-driven, sociopathic tendencies. It was not nice getting caught. I do the same run every morning, only this morning, I was drugged and in an upright spinner bag before my pulse hit 80. I should have changed my routine, too predictable. Or maybe just stop posting running times to social media. But what's the point in running if no one knows about it? What's happened while I've been gone? Is Avon Hertz president? Is this Clifford AI powering the internet? Hey, don't worry. Rackman will debrief me in full. I know the bombs haven't dropped. That's good enough. Gotta stop that son of a very bad mother. Thanks for the ride! Be good, okay?